A man is facing charges in connection with two shootings that happened Friday. Fort Wayne police say the first happened at 3rd and Barthold Street around 7:40 a.m. Nearly 5 hours later, another shooting victim walked into an ER. That shooting happened on 4th Street. Officers arrested 23-year-old Jeremy Elder Jr. yesterday outside a home on Rosemont Avenue. Elder Jr. is charged with criminal recklessness and battery.